Cyclists have taken to the streets of East London campaigning for better facilities in the capital. It follows the death of a French student last Friday on one of the mayor's flagship cycle superhighways. Campaigners are calling on the mayor to provide dedicated space and segregated lanes for cycling.